If I just open Reminders app on my iPhone, here you can see I have set up a reminder that is a repeating reminder and it reoccurs every 2 hours. It just reminds me to stand up and move every 2 hours. So let's suppose I completed this task and now I want to mark it as done. So even if I mark it as completed, you won't see that this reminder will be removed from the reminders list. And that is because this reminder is a repeating reminder. So how do you delete a repeating reminder on your iPhone? That's what we are going to learn in this video. Hey guys, it's Rahul here from Tech Review Pro, and today we are going to learn how to delete a repeating reminder on your iPhone. So if you want to delete a reminder that is reoccurring on your iPhone, then you have to tap on the reminder and you will see I button here, which will basically show more details and info about that reminder. So tap on I, and after that you will see these details. From here we have to tap on repeat, and you can see that it has currently got some custom frequency for repeat. So we will simply tap on never, and that will mark as this reminder should be completed and never repeat. So we have simply turned off the repeat for this reminder, and after that we will tap on done. And now if we tap on this reminder, you can see that the reminder will be marked as completed and removed from the reminders list. So this is how you delete a repeating reminder on your iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to learn more tips, tricks and hidden features of reminders app on your iPhone, make sure you tap on the video showing on your screen to learn exactly that. Thanks for watching.